Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is a video I've wanted to share for quite a while, and today it's all about hovering. I did this video especially for new student helicopter pilots. So for most people and the seasoned pros, this may be a bit boring. This clip you're watching is from my very first solo flight. I don't have any footage from inside the cockpit, just an external shot from my instructor's phone. As you can see, I'm very nervous trying to get used to the center of gravity shift. It's a whole new ball game compared to flying with an instructor. I've seen several videos out there that include or feature hovering techniques, but I wanted to do a video that just highlights hovering and really showcase the pilot managing all three helicopter controls. So in this video, I'll walk you through my hovering progression, sharing clips with the camera perfectly positioned to catch every move my hands and feet make. Here is a clip from my second solo. If you look closely at the controls and the pedals on the left-hand side, you'll see that they mirror my hands and my feet. And if you notice, I'm really over-controlling. I'm struggling to keep control. And basically, I keep doing it until I take a look at the windsock and turn into the wind. Also, look at the death grip I have on the cyclic with my right hand. Oh, that was a clear sign of a pilot trying to find his groove. Alright, I believe this is solo number 5. I did this one right before I did my first solo cross country. As you can see, my confidence is up, my over controlling is down, I've learned to relax my grip, and track the wind better. Overall progress. And continuing with some footage from the same day, I was practicing some pickups and set downs on runway 32. I did a few 180s and some 360s just to spice things up. I tried to always practice that whenever I was doing pattern work, just to try to really get good on my pickups and set downs. Here I am in the Robinson R44. The R44 has hydraulics. It's a much heavier helicopter, it's a lot more stable, And as you can see, there's almost no over controlling. So here I'm just waiting to fly out and continue on my cross country. And while I was waiting to leave, I got a call on the radio that there was a king air on final. So while I was waiting for him, I just decided to do some hover practice. Guys, thanks for watching and subscribing, and I'll see you on the next one. Thanks.